What's up guys, Zach Kearney here, and on today's video, we got snowboarding. I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you, coming with the thunder baby. Alright guys, so it is Friday morning here in Melbourne, and we got on snow this weekend. So we've got a place up in Falls Creek, and we'll go there every winter, do a bit of snowboarding, chill for a bit. It's a pretty good weekend, but there's a little spanner in the works now because we've got this thing to worry about.
Hey, what's up?
So it's like, do we leave her here, just pile all the dog food in a bowl and let her have the house to herself? Or do we take her with us to the negative temperatures of Falls Creek? We're taking it with us.
This little fluff ball is going to get exposed
to all of the snow. So that'll be interesting. First, I'm just going to hit legs now, get one workout in. I usually train up there, but you need a full on like break into the gym and get a code, and I just haven't done the groundwork, so I don't think I'll be training this weekend. I'll just train today, smash it, and do a bit of snowboarding as well. So, just have a bit of a chill one. Anyway, let's get the pre-workout sorted and then head to the gym and smash legs. Alright, so legs is absolutely cooked. As you can see, I'm dead. Very red. It's just what happens when I train, I just get real red. Is what it is. But I did, hamstring curls to warm up the legs for squats. Very effective way of warming up your knees and all your leg muscles. So I did hamstring curls, then I moved into some squats. I did some walking lunges as well. What else did I do? I had some leg press, quad extension. It was a good little session, but I'm kind of in a rush to get home now. Late for the old snow, so I'm gonna quickly go home, whip up a meal, and then it's time to hit the road. Let's do it.
And time to pack the bag. So what we've got is portable charger, some Oxyway samples, sorry Massive Fam stole a couple, laptop for the check-ins, USB for all the infos, tub of Oxy Shred, fresh as well, so aim to get through the whole tub across the weekend, a charger, earphones, camera accessories, and most importantly, the hair product. That's what I use, guys. It's pretty good.
So I'm gonna pack all this up and then we are good to go. In a bit of a rush, full panic mode, mom's freaking out. But anyway, long 6-hour drive ahead, so I think I still need to prep some food. I've got to get that sorted. So I'm going to take some core meals with me. That'll keep me on track. And I've just prepped one now. So time to eat and then we'll hit the road. So it took a while, but we made it in the car with the bear. First time on a long trip. She's already struggling with the motion. I've got my food here, prepped in advance. My brother Joel in the front. Say what's up, Joel. And of course, mum is driving.
I'm driving and we're an hour late because I don't know what Zach was doing inside.
He's getting ready. Getting shit sorted.
He's looking at his own dick.
Basically.
Exactly.
So we've got the essentials, EHP Labs, and this is all bear stuff. I don't know what we've got here. Well, she's all set. Looks very scared though. It's gonna be an interesting 5-hour car ride. We're an hour into the drive and bear decides to just vomit a gutter. Mum gives me these. What do you want me to do with tissues? I've got this vomiting dog.
I don't think I can deal with this. I feel car sick now.
Oh no, don't eat it. What do I do with this? Oh, she's cleaning it. Is that bad? Stop it. Stop eating it. You can't stop a dog from eating. She's got her head in it. It's too late now. It's too late. She's already finished it.
What vomit?
Oh no, I'm not happy about that.
I tell you what, if that's not efficiency, I don't know what is. Just a little hiccup.
It's a quick pit stop.
I had to pick up one of these bad boys. Sugar-free Monster. And what have you got? Beef and bacon, didn't you say?
Yeah, fucking
burger
here.
What do you have, Mum?
I don't eat Maccas. So
what are you doing?
Eating a cheeseburger? That's
no.
Not keto, is it?
Shush.
Oh, do you have chips?
Seriously?
Here's a single chip. How generous. So we finally made it up. Bear vomited twice, ate it twice. I haven't eaten yet, so absolutely starving. And we've smuggled her in this bag. Must be freezing her proverbial nuts off right now. So we're gonna settle in, get some food. See you tomorrow. Good morning, guys. So it is day one up here in Falls. And it is a good day. So Bear's first time in the snow, loving it. So we're about to have brekkie and then we'll head out for a board. Seems like it's going to be a good day. This is breakfast for today. Scrambled eggs, zucchini. Meanwhile, fam having ham and cheese toasted sangers.
Fried.
Best. But no, we got eggs. So first snowboard of the season, gonna attempt to try to go down the roads. There's enough coverage to go down. It's gonna be a little bit rusty. I definitely should not have trained legs yesterday. I can already feel my glutes are dead. So busy, this is insane.
Wait for the video. You can pick it up from the top.
Woo. Definitely shouldn't have tried legs yesterday. Groin is dead. And it's a good day up here.
Whew. So it's day one, done. Didn't have a full day out snowboarding, pretty wrecked, legs were absolutely dead. But went in, got a massive feed. It's pretty hard to stay compliant, do a diet when you're surrounded by some delicious foods, but you know, it's only one day, should be all right. So off to the shops now, stock up on the essentials, got the Pepsi Max, some other foods. Did bring some corn meals up, but you know, see what else we can get. So we should be all sorted. Sorry, my hair looks like a dead cat. That's what happens when you have had hair. Here we go, some drinks, Pepsi Max, some chocolate for the fam, and some fruit, and that should do us. That will keep it cool. Literally outside is a fridge. So you can just chuck all the drinks on the ground. So it's already time to head back. Didn't get much footage today. Didn't even take the camera out really, because it's quite an expensive camera and I didn't want to risk it. But that's all right, we got enough yesterday. Actually, I should do my Massive Fam giveaway. So this week's Massive Fam giveaway goes to Daniel Olivero, who says, I never made mistakes back in the day. I could bench my umbilical cord. Hashtag Massive Fam. That made me lol, didn't it, Mum?
Yep.
I lolled, I laughed out loud. I actually did. So there you go, there's that one for you. Message me details and I'll send a pack out. So now it's the walk to the car. I've eaten so much shit over the weekend as well. I feel quite terrible. Family's a bad influence when they buy me all the chocolates and say don't eat it. I've even had two brekkies today. This is hell. But I'd like to say that I'm back eating well tomorrow, but I've got a VIP burger night and I can't miss out on that. So that's on the cards too. You guys will know about that. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give it a like and hit that subscribe button as well. So you guys know what to do. Stay. Speakers popping like soda. Make them turn up and over. I'm the slickest in here. That's why she kissing the